India. Today I am gonna tell you about how to make air pollution catcher and why it is important. For this we need a paper plate, one scissor, one small thread, a lotion and a scale with compass and pencil. By using scale with the help of compass, I'm gonna make a circle of 6 centimeter radius so that I can measure the amount of air pollution in an area of the circle. In an area of the circle in the end of the experiment. So can I do it? Now I am going to make a circle. Then some thicker lotion on the paper plate into circle portion only. Okay, then further I make a hole on a plate edge and tie a thread there. Now I am gonna make a knot on it to hang the pollution catcher. Now our pollution catcher is ready and I will hang it outside my house and I will check after 24 hours the air pollutant on it. You can also make this at your home. And now why it is important to check the air pollution? It is important because if more air pollution is there,